those hives of industry, where the drab-looking raw cotton goes through a dozen machines and eight or nine processes to become gay prints, or the attractive modern sheets and tablecloths that delight every woman.
Quality and the performance of the product that we're going to be manufacturing will be the best in the world. We're going to be producing the finest cotton yarn that's available.